What's up, guys? This is DJ ESG. I'm dropping 30 years of knowledge and experience on you in this business. And today I'm going to talk about something that nobody thinks about until the day of the event, where you look over at the DJ and you're like, yo, it's hot in here. Yeah. And let me give you a specific example from last night where it got really hot and I lost my dance floor for 15 minutes. So I was at one of the nicest spots you could possibly go to. It's gorgeous. I'm not even going to lie. It's so pretty. The food is amazing. But they have these garage doors that sit on the side. So once you get to the dancing aspect of it, all the garage doors open up because that's the draw. Now you go from inside to being outside in a national park. So the room had air conditioning, it had fans, it had everything going for it. Start dancing, crowds on the floor, everybody's jamming, everybody's having a good time. All of a sudden, the garage doors come up. And within a matter of 5 minutes, the room got 20 degrees hotter. You can tell everybody's mood went from yay to, dude, it's fucking hot in here. I'm sweating all over the place. I lost my dance floor for about 15, 20 minutes because of all the cigar smoke and cigarette smoke came flying in the building. All the vape smoke came flying in the building. All the bugs came flying in the building. All the must and whatever that was from the air came flying in, and all of a sudden it went from being a cool 69, 70 degrees to about 85 and a mug fest, and there were bugs everywhere. So yeah, it looks pretty, it looks great, it's fantastic for when you go on a tour and you see, oh, these garage doors open up and now the inside becomes outside and this is the draw. It's a great draw, I get it, but it's a good draw when the temperature outside is lower or equal than the temperature inside. You ever go into an event in the summertime where you're outside in a tent? Probably all went during COVID, but you're outside in the tent between mid-June and late August and you want to have a good time, you really do, but you're wearing a suit and it's sticky and muggy and you just don't feel like dancing because there's sweat running down your face and the salt's getting in your eyes. That's something that you really should think about, because when you're in a venue space and you're dancing, when more bodies come in, the more heat gets distributed throughout the entire dance floor and then people get hot. And when you're hot and muggy and don't feel good, what do? You try to get cool, so you don't want to keep dancing. You want to go outside, get air, rub your face with a towel, put water on your head, get a drink, you know, tap your neck with something, maybe some ice in a napkin. Like, that's the kind of stuff you want to do. So when you're picking your venue, understand this. Just because it can do all these things doesn't mean you need to do all those things. Hopefully that makes sense. It's good advice. Take it or leave it. I'm ESG. I'll be back tomorrow. Peace, love, and God above, and I'm out. Bye.